Vodafone says it continues to be hit by regulator-ordered price cuts, economic pressures and strong competition around Europe. Its latest results did meet expectations, but it suffered a worse-than-expected 5% drop in service revenue in Germany, its biggest European market, and a 4.5% fall in its home base of Britain. Spain was down 10.5% and Italy down 17.5% as cash-strapped customers made fewer calls and didn't upgrade their handsets. Vodafone says it sees no improvement in the near future.